In the world of entertainment, what's real isn't necessarily as important as what's interesting. My name's Patrick Keene, and as an entertainment correspondent, I do both. I recently caught up with Jack Osbourne of the Osbourne family at a Hollywood haunt frequented by many celebrities. Jack, your third DUI in 6 months. What's going on? Is your father touring anytime soon? Jack, what do you have coming up? You've done some crazy things. That's good stuff. That kills me. I'm wearing a flak jacket. Jack, you look great, I gotta say. What is it? Is it the Matthew Perry painkillers? South Beach? Or is it the fact that you may not be Jack Osbourne at all? I support America. What do you support, Jack? Will the world see Meet the Osbournes Season 3, Jack? Maybe we can hang out sometime. You seem pretty, I'm pretty cool. Being a celebrity isn't always easy, but for some of us, it's a choice. While for others, like Jack Osbourne, it's being a victim of circumstance. I'm Patrick Keene, and I'm an entertainment correspondent.